Hello, my friend. It's been a while since I've come to you by video, and let me tell you why. Recently, I moved from a 5,000 square foot home to a 1,400 square foot home that I could maneuver better in. Well, let me tell you, that was an experience. I tell you, well, there's no way to convey. When you have 20 years of debris, that's what I'll call it, that I have accumulated over the years and now need to get rid of, it is a project. Even in my new home, my new hobby is going to Goodwill and donating things. I found things in drawers like ostrich eggs that I had gotten who knows where. Do you know the size of an ostrich egg? It is like this big by this big. And so I donated those things. I'm sure that the people at Goodwill will wonder, what in the world is this? What kind of chicken could this come from? I tell you, in every part of life, it is good to do a spring cleaning. But most of all, it is important inside of us to consent to God cleaning out our mind of all the accumulated debris, the old opinions, the old false beliefs, so that we can become new creatures in Christ. To have a mental shower, a cleansing in mind, is a wonderful thing to consent to. In religion, it is often referred to as baptism. When a person is immersed in water, it is symbolism of what really happens with God inside of you. It's a symbolism of a cleansing. It's a symbolism of you consenting to be totally immersed in God. And when you do that, I tell you, you know you're God's child. You know that every day of your life can be a day of progress, not a day where you're held back and debris in mind holds you back to what you were, not what you are, or what you can become. It is a day of going forward into greater good. Nothing in all creation is at a standstill. All things are continually changing. They're continually evolving. And you too are growing into greater and greater good, as long as you, in your free will, consent to God leading you. You can grow, you can unfold spiritually as you recognize that God works in and through you and through all of your situations, all experiences that you experience. And in the midst of changing conditions, you will keep your sights on God and trust in God's wisdom and leadership. I've often told people over the years, when you are in a hellish situation, when you're in hell, keep walking. Often the human being doesn't. Often the human being will stop and say, "Gads, this is awful," and stay where they are, experiencing only the awful. Keep walking. Keep walking towards God. And also, we're often concerned about others that are going through this. I often am concerned about my children that are going through situations. Well, realize that each person is on a continuing path of spiritual development. And they, like you, are progressing also. You're growing awareness. You're growing understanding. Keep you confident and even peaceful regarding changes in the lives of your dear ones and yourself. You give thanks today with me of God's abiding presence always with us, for also our growing awareness of the upward progression of life, and for the individual progress that we are making every single day. It says in Ephesians 2, verse 10, "For we are God's workmanship, created for good works." I tell you, my friend, you are created for good works. And whether you realize it or not, no matter where you are on your pathway, realize that good works are coming to you through you to bless the world. So I pray today that you have a mental shower. I pray that you have a spring cleaning in mind, a baptism cleansing you of all the old thoughts, so that you can go on with great progress toward your God-given good.